Damn, boy. I had to recoup, man. I had to take my headphones off, get myself together, y'all. I was reading these comments underneath 10 years gone, man. And it's just so many people that have been through life, man. People that have lost loved ones. And y'all know I'm real big on that, man. Life is so precious, you guys, and I love y'all, man. And to anybody out there that's missing somebody, missing a loved one or just going through a struggle or anything right now, I want to send you my love. You know, big hugs through the screen. Wi-Fi hugs, baby. I love y'all, man. You never know what somebody's going through, man, as we listen to these amazing songs. I damn near started
Listen.
shedding tears, man, and I had to just get myself back right,
You
man.
know,
We've
'cause
all
y'all,
lost someone,
you
man,
know.
you know. So I feel for what these people are saying in the comments, man. Someone says, 10 years gone moves my soul. The lyrics tell one story parallel to so much more. Absolutely favorite of all time. I listen and tears roll down my face. I have thoroughly sobbed, and it's not in sadness, but the pure emotion is so much more. The universe sharing with me something that can't be described with words. 1,000 years from now, it will still tell a story. Bravo, Led Zeppelin. I used to play this album to fall asleep when I was a teenager. I just turned 59 years old, and I still put this on when I can't sleep. I think of my mom. She passed away last week. I play drums and she loved to watch. God bless. I cry every time I hear this song. I'm 56 years old, a diehard true Led Zeppelin fan in every way. The most talent four mortals can produce. 1,000 years from now, this music will still be played and appreciated as it was in the 70s and today. These guys are immortal.
This album is pure gold, man.
So much love in the comments. People thinking of their loved ones, people, you know, expressing themselves, man, letting it all out. And that's what real music will do to you, man. That's what real music will do to you. Peace and love, beautiful people.
Thank you.
Song when it comes on, you're like, yeah, I love this tune.